The normal baby here was flipped upside down, practically trying to find his tail, it looked like. Come here. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Okay, go back up there. The older baby, the two older babies seem to have a very, there he goes again, trying to look underneath this. the two older babies have a very strong personality. When they want something, they let you know. Like if I pick them up and they don't want to be picked up, they usually start squabbling at me. Don't you? Uh-oh, what's going on over there? Did the bunny fall on you? Here, there. That better? If you've been watching these three on the, here, let's put it down here. Like that. On the webcam, they have a bunny like this in their brooder, and they like wrestling with it. And what is your problem? You got an itch. You want me to scratch it? Here, let me try to help you. How's that? Is that better? Huh? So, this is the yellow-sided. That's the normal, and that's the cinnamon babies. Who's gonna get the bunny? Huh? Get the bunny! Let's come over here before you get too close to the edge, huh? Come here, come here. Over here, over here. That's what I mean about strong personality. See, I'm trying to kind of move them over and they're like, eh-eh. Come here. Come here. There's your bunny. Now what you gonna do, huh? You're all grown up, looking so big. I don't know what's wrong with that one, with the normal baby. Trying to reach under his wing. Come here, sweetie. You're so pretty. Huh? You gonna nibble on my finger? Can I have my finger? There we go. Oh, look. That's some silly green cheeks there. See what I mean about those two older ones? They're very similar in personality, and I noticed they squabble quite a bit. Like that. They're not hurting each other. It's just sibling playtime, rivalry, whatever you want to call it. They are arguing. It's not really play, but they're learning. Come here. You're going to get stuck back there. They are, what I was saying is they are arguing, but they won't hurt each other. If they were arguing all the time, I would separate them, which I have had. Sibling green cheeks not get along at all and fight with each other all the time. So I do separate them, but they don't fight that much. You're so silly. Oh, that was my finger. Oh, that was my finger. I think somebody just figured out they have wings. Oh! Oh my god, they're so silly. Aww, that was a sweet kiss.
Now the yellow side is doing what the,
what you doing, huh? You got that mommy doing too, huh?
And this one, ow, that hurts, thank you. The little cinnamon, she likes to get herself underneath the two older babies. She's always, I know on the webcam sometimes it's hard to see her because she positions herself right underneath the two of them. I guess it's warmer there. There you go. That's the normal there. That was in the front there. Being silly.